Hi, my name is Vikram Anand and I am Senior Director Sales with Ciena in India. The telecommunications landscape is fundamentally changing. Market dynamics associated with changing enterprise cloud-first approach, coupled with growing residential and data center connectivity, are creating new use cases and exciting revenue streams and growth opportunities for communication service providers. Consumer traffic flows are shifting heavily towards the home as people increasingly work, learn, shop, and play from their homes. Furthermore, enterprises are accelerating their digital transformation by moving towards cloud-native applications and network connectivity towards secure access services edge, SASE, and network architectures that combine software-defined wide area networking, SD-WAN, and security into a cloud-based service. Deployment decisions for 5G are accelerating as operators evaluate XHAUL modernization options and plan their evolution from 4G to 5G. These market shifts will drive exponentially increasing traffic towards the edge of the network. This will require cloud service termination and peering points closer to the edge of the network. As a result, service providers are creating new metro and edge cloud on-ramp access points and are exploring new technologies. This allows them to be ready to support the new traffic flows and the potential increase in exponential number of users and associated services which they will have to deliver over the next several years. So, change is inevitable. Why? Traditionally, separate access and aggregation networks were built to support different services types and service level agreements. Moreover, all traffic flows move from the access to the metro in a hub and a spoke configuration, with all services entering the metro regardless of the end destination. This architecture makes it challenging to insert applications closer to the access and the aggregation areas, resulting in the network becoming too rigid to support next-generation distributed services and applications. To support services through a common infrastructure, today's separate access networks must converge. Future access and metro networks must predict and respond to dynamic traffic levels, shifting traffic flows, network faults, and unexpected service requests. Access networks must be designed to dynamically support increased capacity while keeping space and energy consumption at a minimum. To this end, integrated coherent optics in IP access platforms will start to penetrate this area of the network, requiring access-optimized coherent line systems to meet the growing traffic. Similarly, aggregation metro networks must be able to support diverse traffic patterns that may need to transit a large number of hops. Purpose-built routers supporting higher performance coherent optics are required for this part of the network. Finally, an intelligent, flexible, reconfigurable optical add-drop multiplexer, ROADM underlay network, is needed to efficiently handle all the bandwidth demands and provide bypass options directly to the core of the network. This metro and access architecture will allow CSPs to achieve the ideal converged end state, a fluid architecture which can quickly adapt to support new traffic flows and quickly expand to new cloud on-ramps, maximizing quality of experience while containing costs for the emerging era of distributed services and content.